Paricutin Volcano. The Paricutin Volcano is situated about 200 miles west of Mexico City in the state of Michoacán, Mexico. The Paricutin is a cinder cone volcano in the Mexican state of Michoacán. It is part of the Michoacán-Guanajuato volcanic field, which covers much of west-central Mexico. It is the most recent volcano to form in the Western Hemisphere. It stands near the city of Uruapan in southwestern Mexico. It is also one of the youngest volcanoes, not only out of 1,400 volcanic vents in the Michoacán-Guanajuato volcanic field, but also in history. The volcano was named for the small Tarascan village of Paricutin, which was destroyed by the volcano. Paricutin was considered to be one of the seven natural wonders of the world because of the fact that mankind witnessed its birth. The volcano began as a fissure in a cornfield owned by a farmer, Dionisio Pulido, on February 20, 1943. By the end of 1 week, the cone formed from the earth stood about 450 feet high, and in 2 months it reached about 1,000 feet. The Paricutin eruption took place between February 1943 and February 1952. Ashes from the volcano fell as far as Mexico City. For the next 8 years, the volcano would continue erupting, although this was dominated by relatively quiet eruptions of lava that would scorch the surrounding 25 kilometers of land. Nearly 1,000 people died following one of its last major eruptions in 1949. Paricutin's lava destroyed the villages of Paricutin and San Juan Parangari Cutiru and damaged 9 other villages. The volcano also turned a large area of farmland and forests into wasteland before it appeared to cease activity in 1952. The worst of Paricutin's volcanic activity took place in 1943, with its lava rising to about 50 feet below the crater's rim. The type of eruption which happened at Paricutin is called a Strombolian eruption, which means it gushed basaltic lava and exploded from a single vent. Lava from Paricutin covers about 10 square miles. Volcanic ash and sand extend over 20 square miles. The Paricutin is a monogenetic cone, meaning it stems from a single point of eruption. It is the only one of several hundred cones in the area to have erupted in historic times. The final height of the scoria cone was 424 meters. The Paricutin is part of the volcanic axis, that is, the transversal, a 700-mile line of volcanoes that extends across southern Mexico in an east-west direction. Shots of the volcano during its active phase were included in 20th Century Fox's film, Captain from Castile, released in 1947. Volcanism is a common part of the Mexican landscape. Paricutin is merely the youngest of more than 1,400 volcanic vents that exist in the Trans-Mexican Volcanic Belt and North America. The Paricutin volcano now stands at exactly 1,345 feet above the ground and 9,210 feet above sea level. The Paricutin eruption represents a dramatic period in the lives of the inhabitants of Paricutin, Mexico, who lost crops, livestock, and suffered substantial property damage during the natural disaster. The eruption of the Paricutin scoria cone from 1943 to 1952 marks the first time scientists were able to observe the complete life cycle of a volcano from birth to extinction. Geologists from many parts of the world came to study this extraordinary volcanic event.